off if she's raring in a brand new car. It's the 2016 Dodge Dart SE. Features a two-liter, six-speed automatic transmission, convenience group, rally package. It's the Dodge Dart.
Rachel in a brand new car.
Drew? Hey, Catherine.
Now, the trick to this game is called the card game. You have to give me the amount of that car within a certain number of dollars between $1 and $5,000 without going over. Now, here's how we decide whether it's between $1 or $5,000. Just pick a card. Playing a card game. We have $1,000 card, $2,000, $3,000, $4,000, $5,000. Pick one. We'll see how close you have to get. One in the middle. It's $1,000. Wow. The lowest one. You're going to have to cut it thin here, Catherine, and be really close to the amount, within $1,000 without going over. Here's what we're going to do. Let's put some money up on the board, please. Thanks. Going to start you at $15,000. Now, you're going to pick these cards one at a time. This is a regular 52-deck pack of cards, everybody. It's just giant, but has all the numbers in there, ace through king. Now, if you pick a 10-jack queen or king, it's worth $1,000. We put $1,000 up there. Any other number is whatever the number is times 100. So a 7 is 700, 5 is 500, like that. We'll put that up there. Keep going till you say stop, and when you stop, if you're within $1,000 of that total of that car without going over, you win. Aces are wild. Mm. So if you pick an ace, it could be anything you want. You can even end the game on an ace if you want by just giving us a number, all right? Or you could just say, I want it to be 500 or whatever. Yeah. However, whatever you want to do with it.
Okay,
Catherine, you ready?
Yep.
Go ahead and start picking a car. 10, let's put $1,000 up there. $16,000. What do you think?
Keep going.
She's got to be within $1,000 without going over. 3, let's make it 16,300. She's going to keep going. A jack, $17,300. She's going to keep going. 7, now it's $18,000. She's going to stop. So if this car, this Dodge Dart SE, is worth between $18,000 and $19,000, you are a winner.
Yes.
Ready, Catherine?
Yes.
Let's light it up. Let's see it. Catherine, I'm so sorry. That's tough. But guess what? You got an electric scooter, so you're still able to get around. You're not stuck at home. We'll be right back, folks. No more press right after this. You're going to spin the wheel later on in the show, too.